unnecessary.
What are you doing now?
Eh?
You thought you were just chewing away at it?
No.
I thought you were releasing the vacuum. Get a close up of that.
I'll just take my time.
Was it just pushing the cork in?
No. The only reason I say that is because
you saw Faulty Towers episode one, so the wine went off.
No, I did. Stay in a hotel in London where they have the key fob thing. It's about that length, a thin bit of metal in it. Rammed it in and ended up losing half the wine and feeling like soaked at the time.
Good, that's it. You just pushed the cork in, haven't you?
No, just that. There we go.
So you've just pushed the cork in, haven't you?
No.
It appears that way.
So a mere 30 seconds later.
So that's not a cork floating about the bottle then, no?
No.
No? Which hang out?
I took 20 minutes.
Do you reckon that's a cork floating about in the bottle? Let's just get a close up here. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a cork.